welcome to my Ark Scorched Earth. I have not been on in about a week, and I've got a feeling I'm going to be regretting that. Let's have a look. Yep, I is going to be regretting that. Let's see, got any levels? Yep, health, that'll do. I'm going to need as much food as I can get from this guy, because I've got a selection of animals in there that haven't been fed in a week. Ooh, tech raptor, of course it is. Turkey? No, thank you. I need some morella tops. They give a good source of food. Oh, so do you. Sorry, little guy. Kinda need you. That took a while. Right. This is the part I hate about jumping onto a live server after not being on for a while. Bit of a mad dash to get some food into my dinos. Looks, haven't seen anything new. No. Okay then. Is that an egg? Or is that a stone? Stone. Ah, there they are. Always caps around this area. Usually a lot more because I don't want them there. Obviously, if you want them, yeah, fine. Ooh, ankylosaur. Oh, sorry, dude. Did not know there was any fish in here. So what are you? Selkan? Nice. Let's have a look-see. That'll do for now. Feed my dinos for now. I will need to gather a lot more. I'm trying to think what I should be doing because I need to start working on artifacts, which means I'm going to need some guns and lots of bullets. gonna need some canteens because I have to go out into the desert. Yeah, there's a lot of prep to be done for this. Turkeys, don't want turkeys. God, I can't wait till this is done. Turkey vent, plenty of hassle and no reward. Right, come on then guys, join in. Actually a decent amount. Anything else want to donate? Christ, are there still... Is that turkeys up there? Turkeys and Dordicus. Yeah, that power so good. Right, since I've got so much rotten meat, I should go on a narco hunt as well. Alright, tick, 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 tick. Ooh. that's bad. Actually, use it. You hold those, take those, you hold those. Yeah, you can sit there. Oh, actually, one of those. Of course. Oof. Come on, carry capacity, you can do it. Really? Take those. You can have them. That's gunpowder. That's resources. Hat. Take everything. Take. Oh yeah, what do I need to make another one? I think it's a stone. Stone and hide. 15 hide, 65 stone. Wait, we've got one in here. Nope. Thank you. yeah, that's something useful. Actually, one shot. Nope, nothing like that. Okay. Really? Now a storm? Right. I think you had more raw meat, didn't you? Cool. Those ones. That should be enough to last a while. Nope. Now a narco hunt. Big narco hunt. Well, I'll get more. Panther, yeah, we'll leave you. You'll upset my Rex. I'm having you chase him away. Rarity. There we go. Take. So that's six in there. Six in there. production is going. How are we doing? Levels? Good. Nothing for you. Strangely, level 25. Get my new pepe. Stamina, nothing. You need stamina. You're garbage. Did I just deposit all the meat there? Oh, I did, didn't I? Let's find out. Yep. All berries. Snap Rex. Did I name you? I really should have. Yes. The only name Rex should have. Oh yeah, I need to go and check on my oil. Oof. There's been a week without collection, I'm gonna have more than I can carry. Two uncut swords. Yep, I have to go for the uncut swords. Nothing down here I can really eat. Alright, so I'm going to need all the wood my thorny dragon can carry. So I need to get more gunpowder. I don't know which gun I want to take into the artifact. The long neck rifle is the best, but its reload speed is horrendous. It's more of a multiplayer weapon. tickle. That should be in the... Oh yeah, you should be cooking away. Right, that'll keep you busy. So Thorny Dragon needs to gather some wood, and I need to go and hit my oil. Brute. And it's trapped up this way. There it is. Haven. Ooh, those powers are not happy. You don't. Oh yeah. Start production again. You got any hide? Yep, of course you have. Sound happy. In for another storm. Wait, where are you? Oh, yeah, there you are. Right. Something annoyed those power saws. I need to get a farm going. Wait. Oh, because I got a soul. It's fine, I think. No, why is the music? Oh. Hey, genius. I need to make a toilet or something. Actually, have I even learned how to make a toilet? I have. A lot of cement and paste, so I need to kill a lot of bugs. Oh, I know, just the place for that, actually. Get to the desert. Actually, how did you have? Oh, damn it. Well, that was a waste. Any bit. Right. Okay, you're out of resources. Desert. Desert was this way. Actually, before I go to the desert. Right, off to the desert. Or should I go that way? No, I'll go this way. Thank you. Drop all seeds. Don't need narcos. Don't need thatch. Right, I'm ready for the desert. Ooh. The explore note, maybe? Yep, there it is. Wait, is it? No. Yep, there it is. Yeah, Procoptodon does not need that. I'll give that to somebody else. Probably the Rex. Megatherium? I definitely need to turn one of you. I should have repaired my pickaxe, but my hatchet should do, I think. Horse. I think I've got my sword. I do. Ooh, Titan Boar. Haven't seen one of those in a while. Water, which means Caprosuchus. Don't particularly want to run into one while I'm here. It's Titan Boar. Good to know. Oh shit. I'm about to die. Need to get somewhere reasonably safe, just in case I do. Actually, while I'm here. Torpidity gone. There we go, sorted. Ooh, is that what I think it is? Perfect! Look out for Microraptors, because they are a solo player's end. I am going to need a ton of cement paste. Hold that. What's that name? Tailbird. Well, I'm after this guy. Oh. I was after that guy. Out for a rap, Microraptors. Ooh. Ooh. on. You can hold that. Drop that. Take those. You want that. Right. Dead rat. Ooh. For some reason, I can never remember whether it's more chitin I need or more stone. I think it's stone. Come on then. Move away from that guy. There we go. I'm not even out of the desert yet. Come on, the type four, you join in if you want. Titan Boar joins in. Should I try for that? No, I don't even bother. Raptors, raptor? Skeleth. Scorpion and a thorny dragon. Oh. He's going down. Armor's still holding. It's good. Oh, let's just give my levels. Now, we are entering desert terrain. Actual whip, an actual well. Yeah, I don't really want to mess with Deodons right now. Tell you what, you can hold the wealth, because that is very heavy stuff. Deodon, Deodon, Deodon. Terror birds? No, thank you. Mountains. Might find some scorpions, but more likely to find other threats. That's problematic. Oh, Jesus Christ. That was close. Alright, start munching. I can't believe how bad that went with the wolves. Somewhere safer. Really? Three water wells together. Okay, let's have a look while there's a bunch of Procoptodons around, see what I actually picked up. An oil. Okay, yeah. So, oil well, you can hold that. Blueprint for an ascendant chainsaw. An ascendant whip. An oil jar. Flamethrower. Giant adobe hatch. Behemoth dinosaur. Oh no. Sorry, guys. I need this space to be. Oh, there he is. This is getting dangerous. Okay, back home. What's that way? Wow, I did get turned around. I thought it was literally the opposite direction. Oh no, don't fall down there. Let's get out of here. Looks like a heat storm's coming. Saddles, Lamantria, and a mantis. We don't be wanting that now. Might as well get the Rex's levels, her levels. And drop off these goodies. Fight it. Cut. Oh, wait. No. I had it. Can't find it. If you want to come play with the Vex, please feel free. Oh yeah, first things first. Oh yeah, they're stacked, don't they? Okay, you can hold the well.
Okay.
more storage. Doing well. You're doing fine. You have. That'll do for now. Right. Before I start, oh, god damn it. Before I start fighting anything. I need to remember where I saw that. Exploring all. Yeah, I was heading this way. Yeah, there it is. Should we fight a Harrison now? Great time for a bunch of stuff to attack us. Come on. I haven't got all day. God, I hope. I should have just tear the Rex down there. Pelt, always useful. As you know, you need to stay warm in the desert. Dragon, Saber, and a Titan Boa. Oh, and wolves! Oh, maybe you want to pick up with. Damn. Oh. Hi. Yeah, some points are definitely going to stand up for you, Lily. That don't need. Okay. What are you at the minute? Attacking your target, follow me. Perfect! So microraptors are slightly less of an issue. lightsaber. No, someone's been tranquilizing. God damn it. God damn that. Get that back. Come back. I've got 40 seconds. Don't walk away. That is everything I'm going to get. So how much? Oh, gold. That's terrible. Wait. Do I have Kevin? Yeah, I've got more Kevin than Kite. But. Both of them work. Wolf and terror birds. Passive experience. This is working well. Again. Oh. get out of the way. We don't have time for this stuff. Need to get up here as quick as possible. Go, come on, Vex! Oh no, I got stuck on a rock on her. Nope! I'm not gonna get there in time, am I? Get out the way! About to disappear. Get out the way. Go, 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 go! Ah, you mother! All of that! Yeah, well. So it's our way home. I can't believe that after all that run to get to that drop, literally any one of those dinosaurs that got in my way, if they weren't there, I would have been fine. I literally couldn't even press the take all button fast enough. That was actually surprising. Turkey, yep. Yeah. Sidestep the turkey. Stupid game and it's turkeys. I should pay attention to that event when it ends, specifically. Actually, you've done alright. It's level 38 Rex. And that's perfectly normal. Dark. I really need to breed the Rex properly. So I need to team you up, my boyfriend. Ooh, I saw you up there. Find this bag. Or not. Wait, what? He didn't pick it up. Where is it? Fine, I'll have your bag. sounds like this, I can partially understand people who put in stupid stats on their dinosaurs. Like 1,000,000% run speed, 1,000,000% stamina. But I'm sorry. It's a survival game. Ah, this is the one I was looking for. One, there was an explorer's note on this one. Scorpion. Oh, I thought that was a fish. Come back, El Scorpion. Nice echoes. Nice colours. Don't worry, I'll team you up later. This, I need to take the Nordicus out for stone for my cement paste farm. I just saw you there. What level are you? 20 and 6. Thank you. That is a lot of keratin. Don't need so much hide. She'll be home just in time for nightfall. Still something going on there. Don't want to be messing with that. Okay, so let's unload you. Actually, can I just take it all? It's pretty light. No. Oh yeah. Shush. Oh yeah, torches. Will I get there in time? I mean, I'm faster, but I know my luck. Might, if I'm lucky. I say that knowing that I am not lucky. I'll try that put a one before I go. Okay. right next to home as well. Oh, it's just coming down. Maybe in luck. If I can traverse this pain in the ass terrain. Oh, it's got a ring. Yeah, well. Not very good, but could be worse. There we go, that's fine. Carrying anything? I don't want to go through that door. Go, 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 go! Now, what was I? Oh, yes. I'll have to check, see what I've got now. Ooh, wind farm. Actually, let's see. Wind. Where's wind? Oh, wind. 65%. Ooh, that might actually do. Storm coming up, boy. I know, you told me. How are you doing? Plenty. You could do a little bit more. Yep. Oil. Oh god, you need a lot of metal. Still need to do gunpowder. So I technically need to get a thorny dragon. I also technically can't bother. Sandstorm, then. Oh, in that case. Oh, wait, I've been using this as an. Wait, what? I thought I used this for arrow bombs. I should, though. I might start doing that actually. No, actually, I'll hang on to that for later. Right. Didn't get much done. Nearly lost my kangaroo. Got a bunch of rex levels, which should be handy for later. But, yeah. I guess that's me done for now. Next time I need to get some stone for my cement repair so I can get my farm moving. And I also need to get a ton of wood with my thorny dragon. Because I will need lots of gunpowder. So until later, goodbye.